Computers will do routine jobs. So everything that is done the same way all over again, whether it's cleaning a industrial complex, whether it's driving a bus or a taxi, whether it's making the your tax returns, that is routine. That will be artificial intelligence. What artificial intelligence will not do is being creative, being innovative, being empathic. Well, to some extent, but to help companies grow, to help companies reach the next level, to improve customer experience, to come up with a new idea how to wow people. Whether it's on a strategic basis or whether it's on a day-to-day basis that you interact with people, those jobs will still be done by humans for a long time, but more and more jobs compete with artificial intelligence. And oftentimes it's just a question of money. It's, okay, if I have a personal assistant and I pay her quite a lot of money every month just to handle my routines, she competes with a computer system that in a few years from now can do 90% of what she's doing for me today. So she has to advance to, you know, do something within the 10% this computer cannot do that will still be worth for me to employ her and pay her, you know, thousands of Swiss francs every month. So everybody is challenged to compete with artificial intelligence.